Shit. What if those damn rejects?
Well, let's take them low and slow. stuck. Del, help me push this open.
That didn't feel great.
Jack, give us light.
Hey, kids, how's it going?
Perfect timing, Marcus. Well, no lab or stasis tanks, but we're in some kind of prison cell.
Prison? You're seeing stuff I never did. From what I heard, Niles Sampson, the scientist who ran that place, using the children of emulsion poisoned miners for experiments.
He imprisoned and experimented on children?
I warned you about what you learned there. You can ask him yourself.
Wait, what? How is he still alive?
He preserved himself as an AI construct. Find the lab, find Niles.
Jack, keep this open.
Hey, Marcus. Did the cog know what this Niles guy was doing?
They shut him down. Eventually. Stuff like this is why I never trusted the cog. Not even when my wife was running it.
See what you can do, Jack. Looks like Niles had a favorite test subject. Observation room. They were watching this kid. Thank you. All of it.
Yeah. Those poor kids.
Marcus, who was this Niles? What exactly was he doing?
Over my pay grade. But it had something to do with the Locust. Which means it has something to do with you.
Marcus, we found the lab.
Good, but you're gonna want to avoid those tanks.
Why? What's in them?
The early and angry fruits of Niles' labor. They're called sires. Last time I saw them, they were a little moody.
Moody? Great.
Just find Niles. He should be close.
Come on. I think I'm ready to meet this Niles creep.
So, you got any idea what you're gonna ask this guy? You know, about your, connection thing?
I think I might ask about the whole imprisoned children thing first.
Okay, fair enough. And then?
And then, what does all this have to do with me? Marcus, we made it.
Look for a switch to activate his AI construct. Then, put on your tinfoil hats.
Marcus, that didn't work. What?
Did you listen? Will we listen? Did you listen? Are you listening?
That's Niles, all right. Still batshit after all these years.
Jack, get over here and pull whatever files you can.
Oh, hello, naughty fellow.
Hey, is Jack gonna get some weird virus plugged into this thing?
I don't know. Just hose him down when you're done.
Oh, shit. Most of the files are corrupt, but several of them mention something called Kadar. That mean anything to you?
No.
Does to me. I'll have Baird take a look.
What was that? Oh, shit! Come on, Jack!
The final cleansing. Has it begun? May I terminate?
No!
I did it! Come on!
As someone once said to me, night is night.
This is not good!
No!
Parker! We'll check back at the skiff. Come on, cross the rooftop!
Hey, we got incoming!
You sure about this whole rooftop plan?
Just get to the other side!
Back what I said earlier. New hope? Not pleasant.
Agreed. I think I've seen enough of this place for today. Or tomorrow. Or ever.
Let's get back to the skiff and see if we have a solid lead.
Hey kids, you out of there?
Yeah. Did Baird get anything out of that data?
Plenty. Right before the last of the scientists left New Hope, someone sent him a message from a lab in Mount Kadar, formerly known as Locust Central.
Okay.
I've done plenty of fighting in that place. This is the first I've heard of any lab.
Well, that's good, right? For us?
If you say so. Problem is, the message's origin point was scrambled.
Okay then. We track the message back to the source, to whatever comm towers it passed through.
Knew there was a reason. Just head out and see if you can find any towers to start the trail back.
Okay, will do. So, these comm towers, where do we find them?
We'll need higher ground, but that gate's in the way. Wait a sec. Remember that security clearance I mentioned? The one I didn't know existed? Well, Jack spoofed the bypass code from Niall's computer. We can get past that gate. A fake shipping depot? A lab out in the middle of nowhere? What the hell is this?
You gotta admit, even I'm at a loss.
Well, hopefully not for long. Let's get you some answers.
Well, homie, if you're into fixing uppers. Man, whoever lived here is long gone.
Okay.
Through this damn thing. Okay, Jack, let's see if that code of yours works.
And big gate technology.
Or it got exactly enough credit. Come on, let's get in there and unjam it.
Thank you.
gate! Snipers up top!
All right, we clear them out. Then we deal with the gate!
Okay, we got them all. Now let's deal with this gate situation.
Jack, see if this opens the gate.
So, what do you think we're gonna find on the inside of this thing?
Hopefully, the truth.
There we go, it's opening.
All right, both gates open. So back to the skiff?
Unless you feel like walking to those comm towers.
I'm gonna say no. Hard pass.
Let's move it.
And look at that! We got a comm tower up ahead.
Fingers crossed one of those New Hope messages passed through it.
Hey look, even if they did, we'll need transmission data from two towers. One won't be enough to figure out where those messages came from.
Then let's get started.
Del, any idea what this building is?
It looks like a substation for the comm tower. Might have supplies.
Looks like someone's been here. Wonder if it was those outsiders.
Del, it's Lena. She's frozen solid.
Man, what happened to a friend? Look around for clues.
It's a security code for a different substation.
If we're looking to help our friend, I call that a solid lead.
There's one thing I keep asking myself. Why did JD change so much? Was it the coma? The guilt?
Jen got to me. Made us seem like the bad guys. And promoted him to captain, which... whatever.
I just never imagined JD was so... cock.
Well, he is Anya Stroud's son, remember?
And Marcus Phoenix's son.
Yeah, can't imagine why that would give anyone issues.
Come on. In we go.
Think we got a clear path to that tower?
Let's find out.
And that wind flare?
If we have to, we go through it. Just like the last one.